Fuck. He quit doing that. Can't inspect anything of this game anymore. No, I'm kind of glad I got stuck at the gate on that one. Ghost was right there. Dude, come on. Everything was just getting in my way. About the big skip thing. I think for Rally, technically its last level is Retro Maze, and like there's no skips in that game at all, or in that level at all. At least none that are viable. I know there's that weird boost upwards. And like you get on top of like this invisible stage, but I don't know if that's been really developed. Still a 3-3. Make it. Oh, barely. Okay. Like Mania Train Rico yesterday? Okay. So, the beginning of it was, what's a polite way to put this? It was pretty nuts. Like, some of our rounds almost took an hour. And they were supposed to be best of three. Like, one game took an hour at one point. However, in Grand Finals, it was me and Rallus, and both of us had, at that point, figured out the strat on what you're supposed to do. And it was supposed to be a best of five. We actually did all five matches, and they were all reasonable times. I was very surprised, but we managed to do it. But the ending was... The Grand Finals was really hype. I'm really glad that it happened the way it did. I think the very last match in Game 5, I managed to get 200k in less than 7 minutes. Felt pretty good. Alright, can I not fuck up, Inky? Imagining doing a perfect Inky. Haha. Good joke. This 175. It, I mean, if you don't know what you're doing, it's actually a huge struggle. Like, the goal is to get done in round 4. You go to round 5, and it's hard as hell. Because you have two of those green ghosts running around, and everything's faster. And the power pellets don't last nearly as long. But having special item active going into round 3 and 4 really helps. It's basically 3 points. Right at the beginning. It's like 3 ghosts are all piled on top of each other. Cool shirt, bro. He did not go, it's like, put me off my rhythm there. Right, yeah. The pink special item doesn't appear after round 4 for whatever reason. It's super silly. But now that it's over, now we can get prepped up for the World 2 tourney happening in the spring, which I'm very excited for. I didn't fall off. Holy shit. I was like a frame away from just slipping into the ice. Could be all mazes, right? Ha! 20. Oh, it's 80%. Sorry, Bell. It seems like more and more people are getting into 152, though, so, I mean... Maybe the following year we could do a poll between any and 152 and see what people decide. I don't know. Like, I got myself, my kid, frogs. I'm sure there's more people out there. Also, probably want to join. Oh, I missed that second. Fine. Low percent. Yeah, you're pointing laser. Okay. That was not a good angle. Yay! Got a good boost for once. Reserve gameplay. What, with like all mazes and any percent? Yeah, I agree. They're really fast for going left here. Alright, I just mistimed my rev roll hard. Whoops. Yeah, what, 6 seconds to save on that almost? Oh well. Yeah, I'm kind of curious how active people are going to be in 6 months' time. Like, it's hard to gauge interest that far out, because anybody can get burnt out within that time limit. I mean, I think I'm gonna join it regardless. But we'll see about other people. Okay, we got our first token. Not sure regardless. Okay, that's cool. Glad to hear that. I just hope another situation doesn't come up like in a Me and the Kids match where I softlock and lose because of it. And I guess in the end it made a more hype grand finals. But I don't know. It wasn't even my fault, I stored a buff bounce into a chain. Like, who does that? I guess me. I should practice for the training. Yeah. Practice definitely helps. All right, we're actually getting in the pinky. Okay. What the fuck? It's fine. It's fine. I'll take it. That loses that much time. Both my Inky and... Well, okay. Inky was worse, but... I think he wasn't as bad, but like all my bosses have been pretty bad so far, other than Blinky. Nice camera. Whoa! Okay. I wonder if you can rev jump over that that pit there. Nice. Okay, I don't know this fast ride at all, so I'm not going to. Fine. Camera is on. And when is the camera not sucked in this game? Alright, this is the first time I get to do VP skip today. Hooray! I'm excited. But no one ever. Alright, that was really awkward, but whatever. I am not falling for that again. I was really tempted to hit B there and just jump right into the lava like an idiot. I've done that so many times. I didn't like flip back when I went down. That's why I ledge grabbed. I just went straight down. Oh, hey Frog, what's up? Spider, can you, like, not? Please and thank you. Alright, at least I'm gonna reroll this one. Oh, okay. This is definitely scary. I don't know how you do that, Strat Brux. Makes no sense to me. Alright, cool. Oh boy. Remind me how to do Bud. I don't remember. It's not too bad. Okay. I guess I'm complaining for nothing. Yeah, fuck their fist. Sorry. Alright, I guess we're not getting a hit on for this. Cool story, bro. Let's do it the legit way. Okay. That's fine, that's fine. We're still at a decent pace. I mean, it's not a sub 20, unfortunately, but... Run could be way better. I mean, only 8 seconds behind, that's not bad. Not bad at all. Get in the position, then press B, then A, then butt bounce on his head 2 times. Which could be easy! Couldn't say it better myself. Momentum didn't stop when I went through those guys. That was very weird. Usually I expect those guys to slow me down enough to where my pin resets. I can do it with mind boost. Game said nope. Yeah, alright. Don't need no stinking checkpoint. A mini one. Okay. Not bad. It felt really good. Oh, it was nowhere near though. Dang, all those mind boosts and I was like 2 seconds off gold. Ow. I guess those times when you're not spinning to set up, it really counts. Like, if you want to do mind boost efficiently, you have to do them quick. Can't let them linger. Fortunately, it's harder. Easier said than done. Oh, I missed it? Come on, game. Not cool. Oh, I barely missed it. That's too far ahead. Yeah, a bunch of mind boost potentials is not there. Sucks. Yeah, lost time because of that too. A lot of time, shit. Okay. Alright, remember to mash the correct buttons this time. So, miraculously, best possible time, it's still record by like 3 seconds. But that involves getting a perfect whale, good RNG on a boardwalk, getting weight skip, and getting a perfect spooky. That's a tall order. I don't know if it's gonna happen. I golded NC in my PB? Did I really? I don't think that was a real gold though. I think I went back and timed it later. It wasn't a real gold. I must have like split late for it or something previously. NC doesn't really matter too much, because like you're always gonna catch the same cycle if you're good. So I'm not too concerned there. Just gotta make sure I have a good ending to the Nightcrawling, that's all. Touch me. Alright, I got cocky at that one. Okay, let's see. No, I didn't want to fuck shit up though. I have time. If I press right. Oh, okay. Alright, I gotta pay attention. So, Haunted Boardwalk, I don't have too much time to play with. Nightcrawling was indeed a gold. I think I just messed up movement. I didn't miss weight skip. And obviously my speed is really bad. I'm hoping there's a token that spawns underneath the pipes. I can kind of show how to get them proper. Ones that are like stupidly low. I mean, you kind of did it on accident, Frogs. Unless you like understand it. I was just gonna show it off. But of course, I'm getting lucky and they're all above. Jeez. Yeah, wow. Alright. I wish this was 152 all of a sudden. It's fantastic RNG. Oh no! Oh, Rekunda. Pretty sure I missed trees before anyway. And I wish that you could just like mash left and right back and forth. Like you wouldn't go and you went faster. I think I got all the tokens. That was the last one. I got a minute left. Minute and a half. These guys aren't gonna have anything in them. Doesn't make maybe a one-up. Like that. Unless that was my 25k. Wait, is it? Is it life at 25k or 50k? I can't remember anymore. Like, it's been too long. Oh, the other apple. Yeah. Man, this would have been a solid run for 189. Jeez. All right, let's do this. And my headphones are going dead. Great. They're gonna bug the hell out of me during this. They're gonna start beeping at me. Yeah! Yo! Let's go! Holy shit! I was not expecting that at all! Oh shit, we actually might have a run on our hands. Maximum overdrive! Oh shit, okay. Really? Alright, well, that might be signs of things to come. I'll intentionally try to get some pack nuts. That are like in the way. To get myself the health forge back. I wasn't even paying attention. Did I get all 8 tokens? And, yeah, Pac-Man. Forgot to look. Alright, platform RNG. Whoa, it almost tried to kill me. Game is trying to kill me. Confirmed. Alright, I'm not doing this. At least try it. Ah. Ghost just loves being in my way, dude. Don't you do too? Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get enough for another health glitch. I might actually. I think I can grab these. Okay, it's enough. Yeah, that's not enough. Well, I'm gonna get hit 2 more times. Whoa. Nice. Didn't ledge grab. Let's go, boys. Good stuff. Screw you, spider. If I would have hit that bat there, that would have been really epic. Nah, I'm not going for it. Man. That cycle would be legendary to get. I missed it. I missed a good slide. Darn it. There goes best possible pace. That's okay. It's still PB though. I mean, if I wasn't gonna lose it there, I was gonna lose it here. Like, there ain't no doubt about that. Really, that skeleton got in my way of all things? Screw off. Hmm. I haven't practiced this in forever. Holy shit, I should get it. Oh, go. Yeah, there ain't no way. If I get a perfect spooky, I PB by 1 second. Yeah, I'm using auto splitter. It's pretty handy. I like it. Hey! Hey! A PB? Look at that! I mean... the shenanigans early game. Actually, there weren't really that many. Hey! Thanks, Slam, for the 41 and the 15. Appreciate it, man. Yeah, Inky. Fucking Inky. I blame Inky on this run. Look at that. Hey, Xander. Hey, Psyonix. Thanks for all the GG, guys. Appreciate it. I knew he couldn't take Pac-Man. Did he say that we'd free him again? Yeah, I think... had some shenanigans in VP as well. Flight went okay. It could have been better. I clutched out at endgame though. Other than Nightcrawling. No, I guess not really, did I? I clutched out Kevin. That's what matters.